Let's not go there. AJ Styles will tangle with the Hurricane. And I'm really starting to feel that poison again here in the middle.
Ugh, just
an atmosphere.
Okay, Kelly, let's be honest. You had a little bit of something for breakfast. It's mixing up the stomach a little bit. You got a little bit of, you know what I'm saying?
I've been feeling fine. I just have this inner feeling of turmoil. There's darkness. There's just, it's a poison.
Well, there's some darkness sitting next to you.
Well, we're going to exorcise all of these demons a little bit later on. I think AJ Styles is nonplussed by the official crime fighter of the World Wrestling Federation. You talked about Maven in the Royal Rumble. A brutal treatment at the hands of The Undertaker, but it was also great to see the return of Team Extreme.
Yeah.
The Hardy Boys and Lita back united, a unified front taking on the man and The Undertaker who had put all three of them on the shelf.
It seems to me like the few weeks off has certainly helped the Hardy Boys and Lita come back together, come back with a better attitude as far as that's concerned. And certainly I hope this helps them get back on the same page, because it seems like to me that Matt without Jeff and Jeff without Matt just certainly isn't the Hardy Boy. And when you throw Lita into the mix, it's a deadly combination if they're all on the same page.
Big clothesline there from the Hurricane. AJ Styles going to let it all hang out here. He's got nothing to lose in this contest. Oh. Big, big hip toss. And talk about a big issue between Kane and the Big Show.
Well, yeah, exactly.
Wait a minute now. Cover two. Styles rolls the shoulder up.
We talked about it for a couple of weeks. We was like, there's not one person. There's not one man that can throw the Big Show out all by himself.
Oh.
Well, that theory was going on a heck last Sunday at the Royal Rumble when Kane lifted the Big Show all 500-plus pounds and deposited the Big Show over that top rope.
I thought it was a very mature show of respect the following night on Raw for the Big Show to go and give props to Kane. And then Kane needed some help.
Well,
Chuck and Billy coming through, deciding they wanted to indoctrinate Kane into their little tandem, into their little team.
And then Billy and Chuck had a huge win over the Big Show and Kane, but then comes SmackDown, KK. Big Show and Kane not exactly getting along, which brings us to this coming Monday night.
Kane and the Big Show are going to settle things this Monday on Raw after the Big Show inadvertently sent Kane to a table. Brainbuster there by AJ Styles. Mighty Molly looks nervous and with good cause. The leg is hooked. Two count only.
This youngster right here, I've never seen him before, but I tell you what, he is very, very impressive. And the Hurricane may have been overlooking his opponent here tonight, but he's not now. He's got a big-time wake-up call here on Metal.
It's spreading. What are you talking about?
What's the
spreading? Poison. The poison. It's spreading.
Not this again.
There's only one solution.
KK, I'm going to be honest with you. You're starting to scare me a little, but I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't like being left in the dark, unless it's with somebody other than you. But
we're going to exercise the demons later on. AJ Styles sends the Hurricane across. Could we have a monumental upset? Wait a minute. Change to the Royal Rumble. Triple H. Stone Cold. Oh, wait a minute.
Why does Hurricane seem to think he can always choke slam people?
Because he can.
He cannot.
He thinks he can. Oh! I think therefore I am. Mighty Molly likes what she sees now as the Hurricane explodes. Nice neck breaker. And Hurricane has seized the momentum. A little bit later on, we'll see Perry Saturn one-on-one against Funaki. Plus, we'll also take a look at highlights and the number one contenders matchup between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Booker T. From SmackDown. Backdrop. Leg is hooked. Referee Jim Cornerus in position, just a two count.
You know, KK, you talked about the Dudley Boys with Kane and Big Show on SmackDown. You got to give props out to Taz and Spike, and this week not only did they successfully defend those tag team titles at the Royal Rumble, but certainly against Gotti and Albert on SmackDown.
Oh!
Huge six-man contest to kick off Raw, a huge week for really a small tag team of Taz and Spike.
Well, small in stature, but huge in heart.
Absolutely.
Spike and Taz overcoming the odds, defeating the greatest tag team in history in the Dudley Boys at the Royal Rumble. And now, the Hurricane. Oh, he was setting up the eye of the Hurricane, and AJ Styles countered it. I'm amazed by this performance by this virtual unknown, AJ Styles. First time here in the World Wrestling Federation. And as I said, hang out right to the bottom of the chin. Molly's back concerned again.
Can you imagine if AJ Styles could pick up this victory, what this would do for him, and maybe put him on the map?
What is this kid doing now? Look out below!
Oh!
Shooting star pressing, nobody home!
Molly looks semi-interested, I think.
Well, she's more than semi-interested. Uh-oh, wait a minute now. Look at this. Up on the shoulders.
Oh!
The